therapy.
And what are the goals of our hour?
It's the story of my life. If someone stood up in a crowd and raised his voice up way out loud, who waved his arm and shook his leg, you'd notice him. If someone in a movie show yelled fire in the second row, this whole place is a powder keg, you'd notice him. And even without looking like a hand, everyone gets noticed now and then. Unless, of course, that person it should be invisible, inconsequential me. Cellophane, Mr. Cellophane, should have been my name. Mr. Cellophane, cause you can look right through me, walk right by me. Mr. Cellophane should have met my name. Mr. Cellophane, cause you can look right through me, walk right by me, and never know I'm there. Suppose he was a little cat residing in a person's flat, who fed you fish and scratched your ears, you'd notice him. Suppose you was a woman wed and sleeping in a double bed beside one man for 7 years, you'd notice him. A human being's made of more than air, with all that bulk you're bound to see him there. Unless that human being next to you is unimpressive, undistinguished, you know. Cause you can look right through me, walk